I prefer a foot massage over a blowjob. I've had a foot thing since I was a little boy. I don't know what it is. Have you ever gotten a real foot massage? Like a real one though, like from like someone that grabs your feet, like you've been eating too much fish type shit. I be getting from massages at like any areas and I'm like, oh, I've been biking, my feet hurt, but also my back. My back don't hurt. I just don't want to look weird and just be the who only get his foot touched for an hour and 30 minutes, bro.